Tonight is Halloween, and I'm prepared to make a scream. My broom is waxed and wonderful charge. My wicked power looms quite large. A cold wind blows, the air grows sour. The clock draws near to the witching hour. And when it finally strikes midnight, I'll hop on my broom for my annual flight. I'll take to the skies towards the moon's haunted glow, flying high, waving out to my subjects below. As I sail through the air without caution or care, you'd be wise not to spy or you might get a scare. Tonight, tonight is Halloween, the one night a year when I am extra mean. I seek your treats, your tasty sweets, the ones you've collected while roaming the streets. I'll sniff them out, search high and low. I have a sweet tooth, don't you know? And if I cannot find your loot, I just might eat you as a substitute. Time to hide, better run, close your eyes, hold thy tongue. You just might have a fright by the time the strike's done. If I hear you are near, there'll be trouble, my dears. You will come face to face with the worst of your fears. It's no use to plead, though it would give me glee, as you suffer the horrors of my stealing spree. If I hear you are near, there'll be trouble, my dears. You will come face to face.